Dance is the supreme form of creative manifestation. Acharya Srimati M. Lakshmi Priya Raja has submitted herself wholeheartedly to the classical dance form of Kuchipudi and Bharatanatyam, both as service and passion. Due to her innate interest to learn dance, she was initiated into Bharatanatyam at a very tender age of 3 under the tutelage of Dr. Sheila Unnikrishnan, former director of Sridevi Nithyalaya, and she completed her Arangetram in the year of 2001. Acharya Srimati M. Lakshmi Priya Raja chose dance as a career and not merely as a hobby due to unflinching support of her family. She has participated in many competitions and won prizes and awards to her credit. As a result of her familiarity in the field of dance and her natural grace, she was noticed by Kuchipudi exponent Guru Sri Kishore Mosali Kanti and was initiated into Kuchipudi classical dance form. After a vigorous training of 6 years by Guru Sri Kishore Mosali Kanti and Srimati Padmavani Kishore, she completed her Ranga Pravesham in the year of 2007.
Matrika was founded in the year 2008 by our Acharya Srimati M. Lakshmi Priya Raja. The main aim of Matrika is to promote the art of Indian classical dance, Bharatanatyam, to the younger generation. The objective of any art is to inculcate discipline by teaching culture and tradition. Matrika focuses on all the aspects to nurture a good path in life through this art form. The students of Matrika have won many prizes at various dance competitions, which include district level competition by Jawahar Balabhavan, Best Promising Award in Sri Parthasarathi Sabha, Ojas Festival, IDA All India level, etc. Our students have also performed in all prestigious sabhas in Chennai as well as at Natyanjali festivals. Srimati Lakshmi Priya Raja is currently one of the executive committee member of Prayatnam. Matrika also trains their students to appear for the technical examinations conducted by Prayatnam. In fact, few of them are toppers too. A few of our students have successfully completed their Arangetram through proper guidance and training.
Today also happens to be the 19th anniversary of our Acharya's Bharatanatyam Arangetram. In fact, it was Vinayaka Chaturthi on that day, and Madurai Sri R. Muralidharan was the chief guest. In our first video, our students are performing his composition, Pushpanjali, set to Ragam Jog and Talam Adi.
तद्धित्तां धजं तां धां धित्तां धजं धीं धीं धां धजं धूं धूं धजं जं जं तद्धित्तां धजं तां धां धित्तां धजं धीं धीं धां धजं धूं धूं धजं जं tajam tam tat tajam dhim tat tajam tam tat tam tajam tat tajam jam jam tajam tat tam tajam tam tat tajam dhim tat tajam tam tat tam tajam tat tajam jam jam tajam tat 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 jam jam tat jam jam tat jam jam tam Jump, jump, jump.